Hi guys, this is my first English video blog, and now you may think why I'm making a video in English if I'm not good at it. So the reason is that I officially start to be a YouTuber beginning today. I start a new YouTube channel, I will upload a lot of Hungarian vlogs there, and this channel will be for my musical things and will be English and active finally. So I'm trying to make unique and good videos for your ears, and I want to talk about a little bit from today's video. I'm in Budapest, Hungary, but I was in the USA in the last 6 months and I went some open mic nights there, and I would like to show you how was it going. So here it is.
Doesn't matter.
We are here in front of the Club Cafe, and this is the first place when I will perform in our open mic nights vlog. I hope you will enjoy the video, and
my accent will be better if I can speak English better. My accent will be better.
And that's it. Bye.
What is the message I could sing out loud to hear the truth that lies behind? Ah, there ain't a good phrase in the data rat race. I got trouble in my mind. I can blame it on the history of my country. My age was I born under a bad sign. But in the mirror I see no excuses for me. I got trouble in my mind. The trouble with the world is all that I can see.
Say something.
What's up, Balaz? Fans of Balaz. How are you? Not very good on camera. I'm a little nervous.
I'm fine, thanks man. Thanks.
Just a delicate kiss, anyone can abuse. I wasn't expecting that. Did I misread a sign? Your hand slipped into mine. I wasn't expecting that. You spent a night in my bed.
I am home now. I think it was a very special night. My performance was okay. I met with very kind people. I met with my dear old friend Derek. He helped me with the video, and I didn't see him a couple of months ago, and it was good. But I'm very tired now, so I have to go to sleep because tomorrow I will go another open mic night. And yes, I went to another open mic night, and actually I would like to tell you a story about that place. The first time when I was there, I had all of my Hungarian IDs, but I did not have my passport, so they didn't let me in, and I was very, very angry. But the following weeks, I spent a lot of time there, and I loved it!
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally.
Second day, this place called Bloomfield Tavern, and we will perform here too. I have got some friends here. The first one is Adam. Please introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm Adam Morelli. I'm a singer and a poet, and it's going to be here at Bloomfield Bridge Tavern with Balazs. Welcome to Pittsburgh.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I think he's the best musician I've ever seen in Pittsburgh, and.
Yeah, what you don't know is that I paid him $50 to say that right before we started. And
I'm a rich guy now.
Very rich.
We're just Saturday kids.
friend who helped me with the video. He's Derek.
What's up, guys? I'm Derek. I'm just a guy with a camera that offered to...
Just the camel toe guy.
Yeah, camel toe.
Yeah, he has got name card with camel toe.
Yes, that's my name of my company, Camel Toe Productions.
Yeah, and Adam wants something to say, my Hungarian subscribers.
I don't remember, you gotta teach me again.
Az én nevem Adam.
Az én nevem Adam.
Az én nevem Adam, és szeretem a...
És szeretem un...
A.
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 You can say a.
A.
Okay.
I can.
Az én nevem Adam.
Az én nevem Adam.
És szeretem a.
És szeretem a puncit. Puncit, akarak.
In the place that is pure, so dirty and raw, be the battle day. Battle day, battle day. Loving you, I'm fighting on. It's a paradise and it's a war zone. It's a paradise, and it's a war zone. Pillow talk, my enemy, my enemy. Prisoner.
He's gonna freestyle in Hungarian this Thursday at my open mic.
Yes, maybe. I don't think so.
Nobody can tell, because it'll be another language. So it'll be great. I'm gonna freestyle in English.
I will try, somewhere. I will try. I hope I can.
I was a regular at South Pau. I was there almost every week. I like the atmosphere, I like the people, I like the way to drive there, and they helped me a lot to feel self-confident.
This one is my favorite place, it's called South Pau. I like it very much because I can play with a live band, with a drummer and a guitarist. So I show you, come
is Adam's open mic night. I was there just 2 times, but goddamn it, Pittsburgh has got good rappers. I mean, good rappers.
Fell in love with the bull back. Got a couple checks from producers.
They like, dog, we need the juice, kid. Yo, I got mad oranges and mad lemons. Y'all dudes all sugar, all kidding. I said that last time this freestyle was never written. I'm just referring. I prefer to breathe a little herb on the evening. No, I gotta do it like I'm Steven. I keep it suspended like Urkel.
We are here in the last day. This open mic night is for hip-hop musicians, but my friend will be the host, and I hope I won't be the only singer tonight.
Hey, I guess I'm paying for it now. How can I play another tune when I'm repeating this sound? Hey, that's what they all say. Just breathe, let it go in a apart way. Inhale, exhale, when it's real, on and on to it, only leave you to suffocate. That's what they all say. Just breathe, let it go in it up our way. Inhale, exhale, when it's
no luck in my love. I told her she knows. It's not like they were more calm to me. We were singing on the song I'm a whole time for. And I wasn't looking for a purpose of my head. But it was never just fun. And I don't know what it's like. This is not the way I realize what you wanted. It's too much to lay in my eyes. And all this time, God knows I'm singing.
That was my open mic night trip in Pittsburgh. If you are interested in my video, you can subscribe my channel or watch others. And I hope to see you soon. Bye.
Down, who knew all the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Let up the center right here talking to you, but another path. I know we love to hit the road and last, but something told me that it wouldn't last.